My name is Tammy Muhs. I am an associate lecturer here at UCF in the Department of Mathematics. What motivates me, clearly are my students. That's why I'm here. I love working with them. I love watching them grow as individuals in their mathematics, as well as just adjusting to the university lifestyle, because I teach a lot of the freshman courses. In these courses, I use a lot of adaptive learning to help the students understand the concepts. The adaptive learning is wonderful in the fact that it allows the student that works at a faster pace to go through the material a little more quickly, while the struggling student is provided with some extra resources to help them be successful in the course. And the system actually adapts to the type of learning that the student is doing. And I've just found this to work very well with my introductory type courses, and the students seem to be very responsive to it. The biggest piece of advice I can give a new student is reach out to your professor when you're having struggles in some of the other resources we have here on campus. We are here to help you, and we're here to help you learn, and just please remember that.